Welcome back, everybody, to DMPBreaks.com. We're getting ready to do a case break of 2015 Topps Museum Collection Baseball. This is 12 boxes, 4 packs per box. Once I get them out of here, I'll show everybody the list of who's participating. All right, there's every box. So here's everybody that's participating today in our break. 70 Boss 9, I've got you down for the Reds. 82nd Airborne, I got you down for the Braves. Barry Sanders fans got the Marlins. Benchwarmer's got the Indians. CFH has got the Rockies. Chimney has got the Mets. FMB has got the Yankees. Havoc has got the Mariners. The House has taken the D-backs, Orioles, Cubs, White Sox, Brewers, Phillies, and Nationals. Jeremiah's got the Dodgers. Joe Rouge has got the Angels. Jay Smith has got the Tigers. Mark Lowther's got the Jays. March 100's got the Giants. NC Baseball Guy got you down for the Red Sox. Pods fans got the Padres. Rookie B, I've got you down for the Rangers. Rug 74, I've got you down for the A's. Steve Arino's got the Cardinals. Volleyball Nancy's got the Astros. Wayne, I've got you down for the Royals, Twins, and Rays. And Wildcat 30's got the Pirates. All right, so there you go, everybody. Good luck. Let's get started and see what we can find. Four packs per box. Any cards that come out with multiple teams, we use random.org. We'll set them aside and do them at the end. All right, here we go, number one. Right off the top here, Victor Martinez base, Andrew McCutchen base, Canvas Collection. Let's see, let's go, there's a gold Hosmer on the back, and our hit. Looks like a Pirate, Garrett Cole out of 99. This is a Dave Winfield, by the way, for the Padres. So Garrett Cole, this is 69 of 99. One multicolor window, nice card. Alright, so we got Nolan Ryan on the front here. There's a Mike Trout. There's a Babe Ruth. From the back, we've got a green Hank Aaron. And behind Babe, we are looking at a Cardinal number to 399. Matt Adams autograph. 339 of 399. Matt Adams. There's a Warren Spahn base, Adam Jones base. From the back, we've got an Ian Kinsler blue out of 99. And behind Tanaka, we've got Momentous Material from a Philly. Ryan Howard out of 50, jumbo jersey. Number 4 of 50. All right, so Matt Adams, base card. Roger Maris with the Cardinals. There we go. There's a Ty Cobb. Coming out of the back here, we've got a Dalton Pompey, gold. And our hit. I got it right side up. Can't tell. There we go. Momentous material. Autographed jumbo swatch out of 10. Mark McGwire. Wowzer. A's fans rejoice. That is nice. Congratulations to the A's fan on that one. 8 of 10. Mark McGwire auto. That's pretty solid. Here we go. Box number 2. Okay, here we go. Box number 2. Base card, Michael Taylor. Eric Hosmer. There's a Clemente base. From the back, we've got a green Matt Holliday. And our hit, another A's player. Look at this. At a $3.99, Sonny Gray. Not a bad day so far. If you're an A's fan. Okay, next pack. Nelson Cruz base. Adrian Gonzalez base. There's a rookie card of Pompey. There's a gold Cespedes with the Tigers. And our hit in this pack. Looks like another autograph. Nope. Momentous material. Copper. From the Reds, Todd Frazier out of 35. Big jumbo gray swatch, number 7 of 35. Cincinnati Reds. Two packs left. Box number 2. It's got a big thick one in this one, too. So there's a DiMaggio. There's a Reggie. There's a Miguel Cabrera. From the back, we've got a gold Stanton. And our hit in this one looks like a Yankee. Who's it going to be? Brian McCann, dual jersey autograph. I don't see any numbering on that side. There it is. Number 2 of 75. Brian McCann. Sticker auto, but pretty nice one still. And the last pack. There's a Randy Johnson base card. Jonathan LaCroix. I'm assuming that's Duke Snyder. Canvas collection. From the back, we've got an Abreu at a $1.99, the green. And our hit. Looks like we got two players from the Orioles here. Four players from the Orioles. Wow, look at that. Shoup, Jones, Davis, and Cruz at a $99. That's a really nice card, numbered to 99. I can't quite tell if that's 1 of 99. That looks like 1 of 99 to me. Yep, number 1 of 99. That's a great looking card. Congratulations to the Orioles owner. Box number three, here we go. Okay, pack number one, there's an Altuve, there's a Freddie Freeman, there's a Goldschmidt. From the back, you got a gold Sandy Koufax. And behind this one, this could be a vet or a archival autographs. There we go, I'm trying to get the... Oh boy. Really? You guys recognize that, right? From the Angels? Wow. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Trout and Harper numbered to 15. Telling you, man, somebody should have bought the Nationals. That is a sexy piece of cardboard right there, everybody. On card. Two autographs. Fifty-fifty chance on that one. Next pack. There's a Buster Posey, Cano, there's a Rizzo. From the back, you got a Johnny Bench Green at a 199. And the hit in this pack is a jumbo jersey of Mike Trout, numbered to 50. Man, this is a heck of a box. Congratulations, Joe, making an impact. Pack number three, we got a big thick one in here. Let's see if this box keeps on giving. There's a Polanco. There's a Willie Mays. There's a Johnny Cueto. Got yourself a gold Nolan Ryan. And the hit, we've got a Kansas City Royal dual jersey autograph, Yordano Ventura. Numbered at a 299. Nice card there. Last pack. There's a Moustakas. There's a Jock Peterson rookie. There is, I'm assuming that's a Nolan Ryan canvas collection. There's a Greg Maddux gold in our hit. And this one looks like a quad jersey. Seattle Mariners, King Felix. I don't see any numbering on this one. Oh, there it is in the middle, out of 99. There you go, number 6 of 99, Felix Hernandez from the Mariners. Quad jersey. Okay, let's see if we can keep it going. Good looking stuff so far. Okay. What is this? Box number four, I believe. Okay. On the front, Tom Seaver. Then you got a Yu Darvish. There's a Liriano. From the back, you got an Ortiz blue out of 99. And our hit in this pack looks like a pitcher. Looks like a Braves pitcher. Tom Glavine out of 99. That's pretty cool. Nice on-card auto, 31 of 99. Archival autographs. Next pack. Chu. There's a Schmidt. There's a Ryu. You got a green Ortiz. Back-to-back Ortiz colors. And our hit in this pack looks like a Boston Red Sox. Big Poppy out of 35. 29 of 35. Copper foil. Okay, so Daniel Norris, Ellsbury, bench. From the back, you got a gold Wainwright. Looks like a pretty thick one here. And that looks like a St. Louis Cardinal to me. Colton Wong, dual jersey auto. At a 299. Looking card. One pack left. Also a thick card in here. So there's a Teixeira. There's a Pujols. There's a Bryce Harper canvas collection. There's a gold Hank Aaron. And our hit. Looks like it's copper. Looks like it's a quad patch maybe. Paul Konerko, quad patch out of 75. Chicago White Sox. Lots of color on that one. Or lots of breaks, I should say. Black, white, and gray is not that colorful, is it? There you go. Okay, let's keep them going. Not even halfway done, guys. Still plenty of chances. Okay, pack number one, box number five, big thick one in there. Right on the top here, we got Warren Spahn base. We got an Adam Jones base. Looks like a Giancarlo Stanton, I'm guessing. There's a green Phil Niekro. And our hit. From the Braves. Wow, look at that thing. How is that numbered out of 99? I've seen jerseys numbered out of 5 that aren't that good. Wow, that's a beaut. Craig Kimbrell out of 99. I don't think the camera's even doing it justice. It's really nice. Next up, there's a There's a Babe Ruth. There's a Derek Jeter. There's a Matt Holliday. From the back, you got a Rizzo Gold. And our hit in this pack looks like a Yankee out of 299, Paul O'Neill. These old-timers have great signatures. Looks like there's a little bit of a spot in the A there. Unfortunate. Number 86 of 299. There we go. Next pack. There's a Tanaka. There's an Adams. There's your Maris from the back. You've got a Seaver Gold. And our hit in this pack, another A's hit, Mark McGwire out of 50, jumbo jersey. The rich get richer. Last pack, box number 5. Big thick one in here. Got Cobb on the front. There's a Nolan Ryan. There's a Mike Trout base. There's a blue Strasburg. And our hit, low number out of 25. 17 of 25 from the Braves. Jason Hayward, triple auto. It's got an off-white, a white, and a red. 17 of 25, Jason Hayward. Look how thick that is. It's a big one. Okay, box number 6. We're almost to the halfway point here, guys. Okay, 4 more packs. Box number 6. There's a Molina, Beltre, Ernie Banks. From behind, you got a Daniel Norris Gold. And it looks like we've got another archival autograph. It's a team with a red highlight. Looks like it goes this way. There we go. Cleveland Indians. Omar Vizquel, $3.99. Another cool autograph. Cleveland Indians out of $3.99. So there's a Manny Machado, there's a David Wright, Jose Bautista. From the back, you got a Solar Gold, and our hit, Momentous Material, looks like a Yankee, Wade Boggs out of 35, it's another copper, 17 of 35. Big jumbo gray swatch. This one has something unusual in it, so we'll do that one last. This one's got a giant thick card in it. So there's a Puig, there's a Rendon, there's a Boggs canvas collection, there's a Joey Votto gold, and our thick card, that's a Boston Red Sox. And that is multicolors. That is a Clay Buchholz out of 25. That's a pretty sweet card too. Number 1 of 25. Look at all those colors and breaks. Okay, here we go. Pack number four. Something in here has got a sleeve on it, so I don't know if that's a buyback or what that is. Guess we'll have to get to it together. There's an Abreu base. There's a Herrera base. From the back, we've got an Ian Kinsler green. It looks like it's a canvas collection. I wonder if it's like an original artist's, like maybe a 101 canvas collection. One of one. What do we got? Sketch card. Angels. Albert Pujols. One of one. I'm guessing. I haven't flipped it around yet because there's another card behind it. Okay, so here's what's behind it, everybody. Red Sox again. Matt Barnes, dual jersey autograph. And there's your Pujols. Original art card. Signed by the artist. This card, it's really well done. Great detail in it. So congratulations, A's owner, having a great night. I mean, Angels owner having a great night too. Okay, here we go, box number six. This has been a pretty spectacular case so far, I'd have to say. You got the Trout duel. You got the Pujols 101. You got the Mark McGwire out of, what, 10, I think it was? Yes, box number 7. Sorry, guys, not box number 6, box number 7. The first box of the second half. Alright, here we go. Jacob DeBrom. DeGrom. Ian Kinsler. Don't recognize that face. There's a green Adam Jones. Looks like we've got a Washington Nationals pitcher, Steven Strasburg, numbered to 99, and that's Steve Carlton. Probably should have known that. Quad jersey Strasburg. There's Ken Griffey Jr. Greg Maddux. There's a Franco rookie card. There's a green Pompey rookie. And we've got another archival auto. Red team. At a $3.99. CJ Cron from the Angels. $148 to $3.99 on that one. Now the way I see it, the guy that got the Angels doesn't even need that Trout auto, does he? Just kidding. So there's Hayward. There's Ted Williams. Stanton. There's a gold Clemente. There's a Matt Holliday at a 10. That's a gold. Momentous material gold. 1 of 10. From the Cardinals, Matt Holliday. Last pack, box number 7. Another big thick one. Got Koufax. Got Harper. There's a Bagwell. There's a gold DiMaggio. And the hit. Looks like we got another pitcher. From the Expos, Levan Hernandez. Out of 199. Who did the Expos turn into? I can't remember. Washington Nationals. That makes sense. Okay, box number 8. I think we're still looking for a framed auto, right? So there's Wainwright, Ryan Braun, Strasburg. There's a blue Roger Clemens. A hit in this pack. Stuck. There we go. It's another Red Sox. Triple jersey auto. Tozawa. Tozawa, number to 239. Junichi Tozawa. Yeah, that one does look thick, doesn't it? Let's do that one last. All right, so Hernandez, Pedroia, Rodney. There's a gold Prince Fielder. And the hit in this one. Looks like we got another Yankee. Dylan Betances. At a $3.99. Yankees seem to be doing okay in this break so far, too. Pack number 3. We got Votto, Rivera, Seaver. There's a green Scherzer. And the hit here. Looks like another quad. At a 75, Eric Hosmer. From the Royals. A little bit of stain on that upper right hand corner. It's light. It's thick, but it's light. Does that mean it's a book? Not. Doesn't look like a book. It looks really, really thick though. So you got Cespedes on the front. There's Castillo. There's Bumgarner. From the back, you got a gold Braun. And then you've got a really thick card here. Not sure how to open it. One of one, Max Scherzer, Logo Man. Wow. Detroit Tigers. I'll just let that sit there for a second. Anyone? That's a card right there. That's pretty sweet. Man, this case has been amazing so far. It's our second 101. That one's heavy. All right, here we go. I hope somebody gets something that hasn't gotten something yet. I'd like to spread the wealth around a little bit here. There's Hayward. There's Ted Williams. Ozzie Smith, I think. There's a blue Ernie Banks. In our hit, quad jersey from the Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw. There's your Dodgers hits, Adrian. At least you're on the board. You got something. It's the start of a trend. Next pack, there's Franco, Martinez, McCutchen, Cruz out of 199. Archival autograph, St. Louis Cardinals, Matt Adams out of 399. There's a Stanton base, Sandy Koufax base, Bryce Harper base. There's a green Nolan Ryan. And we're hitting this one, Momentous Material, Torrey Hunter out of 35. A couple of nice pinstripes in that one. And our last pack in this box is a big, giant, thick one. And there's a book right there, guys. Hope you guys get something good out of here. There's a Bagwell on the front. Out of the back, you got a Strasburg Gold. And we're looking at a book, single player, primary pieces, quad relic autograph is what we're looking for here, guys. Out of 10, Robin Yount from the Brewers. Number 5 of 10. So here's the outside primary pieces. There's the spine that I was reading off of. Single player. There's the back. I'm not sure who bought the Brewers. 5 of 10. Nice. All right. Box number 10. All right, Kershaw base, Jackie Robinson base, Hanley Ramirez. There's a gold Reggie Jackson in our hit. Out of 5, Castillo, Rusney Castillo out of 5, Sepia, Boston Red Sox. I have a feeling that's a money card right there. This guy's some kind of stud, isn't he? Red Sox are killing it. Congratulations. Man, this case is amazing. Next pack, you got Gehrig, Ortiz, Soler. There's a gold Taylor. And the hit in this pack is another Red Sox, Xander Bogaerts, out of 50. There he is, jumbo white jersey. Next up, there's a Tulowitzki, Finnegan. There's a green, Ken Griffey Jr. Another Red Sox, Jim Rice. My goodness. Triple jersey auto out of 199. Man, Red Sox. So there's Necro, Shields, there's a Kershaw canvas collection. There's a blue Johnny Bench. And our last hit in this box looks like a quad swatch. Mike Piazza of the Mets at a 99. 94 of 99, Mike Piazza. Two grays and two blue and white pinstripes. Very nice. Okay, here we go, getting down to the nitty gritty. Pack number one, box number 11. You got Sandoval, you got Hank Aaron, you got Jimmy Fox, you got a green Jeff Bagwell, and our hit, Kansas City Royals autograph out of 399, Brandon Finnegan, 184 of 399. Next pack, there's a Tony Gwynn, there's a Cal Ripken, there's a Mike Piazza, got a blue Bryce Harper, and our hit in this one, Colorado Rockies, Nolan Arenado at a 50. Ryan Howard base, Prince Fielder, Javier Baez rookie, Miguel Cabrera gold, and what do we have here? A Twins player finally, somebody else, Kenis Vargas, Minnesota Twins, somebody else got on the board finally. At a 299. Last pack, box number 11. There's a Clemens, Scherzer. There's a Yu Darvish canvas collection. There's a gold Jacoby Ellsbury. And our hit on this one looks like a quad, Kansas City Royals again. Holy moly, look at that thing. Alex Gordon out of 5. Number 1 of 5, Alex Gordon. That's pretty ridiculous looking. This case has been pretty incredible. All right, here we go. Last box, box number 12. Alright, good luck everybody. Enjoyed having you watch. Check out dmpbreaks.com for upcoming breaks. We're going to do Bowman Jumbo Baseball when it comes out. You can buy your teams now at the website. There's Jeter. There's Holiday. It's Cabrera. I think that's Cabrera. Gold, Adrian Gonzalez. Got a quad jersey, another Kansas City Royal, Eric Hosmer, out of 99. Adrian Gonzalez. There we go. Pompey rookie, DiMaggio, Brandon Belt Green, a hit in this pack, St. Louis Cardinals, dual jersey auto, Colton Wong, I think we've seen him once before, at a $2.99. Two packs left. Randy Johnson, LaCroix, Nelson Cruz. There's a Jonathan LaCroix again, gold. And our hit in this one, momentous material from the Phillies, Ryan Howard. The bronze version at a 35. And the last pack in box number 12, making its long-awaited appearance. Here's everybody's last chance to get something really nice. Let's see if I can get focused here. There's the Reggie Jackson base card. There's a Miguel Cabrera base card. Michael Taylor base card. Coming from the back, you got your Ernie Banks gold. And our silver framed autograph. Looks like a pitcher. Looks like a Met. DeGrom, number 1 of 10, silver ink. New York Mets, number 1 of 10. So there you have it, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to have all this sorted and out by the end of the week. Hit me up at dmpbreaks.com. See you next time.